Dominate! I'm doing 1, 2, 3! Dominate!
Extra point by Ryan Maglio, who is 47 of 48 in extra points this year. The kick is up, it's blocked. That ball is returnable, and that ball is going to be picked up by DeAndre Houston Carson at the 50. He's down the sideline of the 40. He's down the sideline of the 30. He's aiming for the corner, the end zone, spin move, and he gets in. That is a two-point block and return. Big-time play by guess who? DeAndre Houston Carson, who seems to be always around the ball. Gun formation, Mikael Abdul-Sabor alongside of him. He'll get the ball and have the hole to 15, 10, at the 5, running into the end zone. Touchdown, William & Mary. Mikael Abdul-Sabor had a big opening. He had one man to beat, and he ran over it. It's a good one. Blocked again by William & Mary. That time Prater did the job, picked up by DeAndre Houston Carson. He's at the 50. He's at the 40. He's being chased. And a flag is down. DeAndre goes in for what could be 2 points for the second time in this ball game. But we got to see what the flag's all about. Mexican in motion, left to right, handoff right side. Mikel Abdul-Sabor tries to hustle his way in, and he will get in there. Touchdown, William & Mary. Touchdown, green and gold. Mikel Abdul-Sabor, his second touchdown of the day, his fifth of the season, and his 22nd of his career. Right side, Kendall with the football in the belly inside the five, down to the three, and running into the end zone with a group of his friends. Touchdown, William & Mary. Touchdown, green and gold. Kendall Anderson carried in the end zone by that offensive line, and the Tribes within five. Motion, the snap, hand off to Kendall right side, bumping it out right, and he'll walk into the score. Touchdown, William & Mary. Touchdown, Kendall Anderson. And the Tribe is within five once again, 34-29. With pressure over the middle, intercepted by Houston Carson. 30, 35 yard line, down the sideline, 40, and knocked out of bounds at the 45 yard line. DeAndre Houston Carson. Mikel Abdul-Sabor along beside of him. Mikel will get it. He's got a burst of speed in the five. Touchdown, Lehman Mary. Touchdown, green and gold. Mikel Abdul-Sabor. And for the first time today, William and Mary has taken the lead. Under center. Hand off to Kendall. Right side of the one. Into the end zone. Touchdown, William and Mary. Touchdown, green and gold. And William and Mary has taken the lead with 41 seconds remaining. The snaps have been high. Finally, it goes over their head. And William and Mary is going to upset the James Madison Dukes here at Zabel Stadium. Wow, what a feeling.